Hello. Now today we have some other sayings by Dr. S. Radhakrishnan about democracy. The newspaper, according to Radhakrishnan, the newspapers, radio and television give prominence to news pertaining to divorce, murders, dance and police. This shows bad taste and lack of discipline. Though educational facilities have increased considerably, the school and college do not really train our minds. The education that is given is not true education. It has become more easy to get into a college and more difficult to get educated. We are taught to read, but not trained to think. The knowledge given in colleges and by press, radio and television is scrappy and not deep. As mass is the most significant factor, its opinion prevail are those of the thinking few. As a result, the conditions in democracy, it has become confused with ignorance, lack of discipline and low taste. The central motive of democracy is respect for the individual, so it is necessary that individual should occupy the most important place in democracy. However, it is not so. In fact, the conditions in most democratic countries are just the opposite of this. The general effect of democracy have not been favorable to the freedom of the individual. In Europe and America, which are said to be the most democratic and highly individualistic, individual life is least regarded. Those who know better are afraid to speak out but keep step with the average mind. As the mass is the most significant factor in a democracy, its opinion prevail over those of the thinking few. There is a tendency in all democracies to standardize thoughts and beliefs. The mechanization of mind is deadly to all creative enterprise. Our democracies demand that we conform to a more or less conventional pattern where the inner life runs the risk of being starved. Individual opinions are not given importance. There can be no progress in thought if we all begin to agree in our ideas. Dr. Radhakrishnan concludes his essay entitled Democracy by saying we must strive some better way of conducting human affairs than the lottery of the ballot box. He says so because he finds that democracy does not help man's progress in thought and other fields. The way human affairs are conducted is not the right way of making real progress in thought and culture. Democracy believes the individual progress, but in fact the individual is not given importance. There is no freedom of thoughts and action in the real sense. The ablest person of the country are not given opportunity to say and what is really good. There is a tendency in all democracies to standardize thought and belief. This is most unsuitable for all creative enterprise. The play of thought and action is essential for the health of the community. This cannot be had in democracy. So Radhakrishnan says that we must strive for some better way of conducting human affairs than the lottery of the ballot box. The general effect of democracy have not been favorable to the freedom of the individual. This is the view which Radhakrishnan give us in his essay. Dr. Radhakrishnan, in his book Kalki, The Future of Civilization, writes about the democracy in the present day. He says the democracy should give freedom to the individual. Even in the Europe and America, where they talk so much about the freedom of individual, there is no freedom in reality. In Europe and America, the countries are thought to be most democratic, and individual freedom is believed to be important. However, it is not so reality. Individual's life is not given by any importance. Fundamentalists and organization like Ku Klux Klan are quite active, and the attack on all other races and culture is very common. This shows that there is needed some special measure which may help society be curbing these assault and give more freedom to the individual. Unless this is done, there cannot be true democracy. Overall, we can say that Dr. Radhakrishnan gives us a true picture of democracy, and he properly not satisfied with the democracy in our country or any other country naming democracy. Radhakrishnan is totally dissatisfied with this type of democracy. Thank you.